The former home of Aaron Hernandez will get a makeover before members of the jury can come take a look at it. The former New England Patriot, of course, on trial for the 2013 murder of semi-pro football player Odin Lloyd. But since the killing, more sports memorabilia and religious items have been put into that home. So prosecutors are crying foul, saying those new items could influence the jury's opinion on the case. The defense has agreed to either remove or cover the new stuff before that jury visit.